Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka Garg. I am from SIIT Bhopal. Today we will learn about function of C++. So let's start. A function is a block of code which is used to perform a particular task. Let's take an example. If you want to write a large C++ program, and in that you want to add a particular task several number of times. So if we are taking an example for this, so displaying the value from 1 to 10, in order to do that, you have to write a few lines of code and you need to repeat these lines every time you display the value. So in another way of doing this is that you have to write these lines inside a function and call that function every time you want to display the value. So this would make your code simple, readable, and reusable. So there are two types of function. First is built-in function and second is user-defined function. So built-in functions are nothing. It is already shown in library, or library functions are also already known the built-in function. We need user do not want to declare these and define these function as already written in C++ library such as IOStream, CMath, etc. We directly call them when we need it. And second is user defined function. The function we declare and write in our program is a user defined function that user will declare at the time they want to use the particular functions. So this is the function and the types of functions. So thank you everyone. Stay tuned and keep learning with SIIT Bhopal.